It is extremely contagious. There is no vaccine, no known cure. It is so lethal that even spacesuit-clad biohazard experts are reluctant to come near it.
They were created in a laboratory, designed and created with extraterrestrials.
No doubt, something
alien is able to take human genetics and mix it with their genetics. The secret chambers under the White House to the Kremlin.
It would need to be underground.
Having no doubt,
something is going on.
Major cataclysmic happenings begin to accelerate. What can we do to stop this thing? There's nothing that you can do to stop this thing. Technology that feels a copy and draw the cracking of dimensions. The time, space, matrix that we live under is artificially maintained. Things will be happening that will drive you mad. You will not understand it, and you will not be able to deal with technology that feels a copy. We're going to a fifth dimension. I have no doubt something is going on. It's more control. Well, the thing is more control is simple than losing control. What do you do? You apply, you employ more control. Entities who get a little twisted out with medicine.